I think one of the most destructive practices of your generation is that you value your own thoughts way too much. When God says, my thoughts aren't the same as yours. And you want to look inside and you want to tell everyone else what you've been thinking and what you've been feeling, rather than opening up the Word of God and saying, these truths are way beyond mine.